Hello.
Welcome back to our channel.
Welcome back our
channel.
Today, oh my God, the fasting for Allah.
Oh my God.
So, Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alamin. Today, YouTube video.
About mukbang.
Mukbang doing buka.
Buka puasa.
Alhamdulillah. So, Alhamdulillah.
So, kami ada kat sini. Kami ada shell out. Ni ada lobster, ada king crab, ada apa ni, oyster, scallop, squid, sotong, brokoli, semua ada.
So banyak kan? Banyak-banyak. Ini makanan banyak.
Kepucat sekarang
banyak, saya akan
want
to eat. Lapar.
Okay,
cepatlah.
Lah makanlah dulu. Okay.
Boleh, saya boleh dulu.
Doa. Doa. Dah azan dah. Amin.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. So sekarang banyak ahli adab, banyak ramai tanya request buat mukbang tadi. Mukbang. Actually, you have to make sure you finish all. Yes.
Lobster. Lobster ni kegemaran husband. Belum macam biasa-biasa je.
I love it, yes, in my mouth. Sedap, sedap sangat.
Sedap sangat.
It's so good to eat such a nice food after fasting, right? What big?
Scallop.
Which scallop?
But big one. Put sauce.
Look at this.
Gravy. I glue it just now.
Very good. Come here, come here. Let me see for that. So good.
Scallop.
After. So nice.
Oyster. Oyster. You have to eat. Eat it raw. Kena makan mentah. Tapi bila mentahkan makan benda mentah. So bila dah kukus dia dah. Already boil them, no, steam them. You want to taste?
So how to eat?
Yeah, supposedly like you put lemon, pepper, but I don't want to put anything because I'm scared that like, you don't like it.
So I can try it.
Okay.
Baby, very nice.
Seriously?
What lush? It's lovely, baby. Try. Just recently. I started to eat this, right? Before that, I don't like it.
Sebelum ni, husband tak pernah
lobster.
Tak pernah makan. Tak pernah makan. Lepas tu, dia cakap, cubalah. Dia pernah lah makan. Tu dia cakap, cubalah. Lepas tu, cuba. Bila cuba, dia memang kalau suka something, lepas tu dia asyik nak makan benda tu. So, asyik, so banyak kali lah kita order. But dia suka.
Setiap minggu, kita order macam ni. Dua kali, tiga kali, setiap lagi. Kan?
Cuba oyster.
But honestly, it's very nice. Right?
I thought it really like smell.
Kita ada ini juga. 2 liter. 1.2 liter. Kena minum semua, kan?
No, you have it open. Tak buka lah. Lapar sangat sampai tak buka.
Siapa tak tahu?
Jagung.
What's jagung?
Corn.
Oh, Malay dia say jagung.
Lanjut?
Ya.
Mana nak buka?
Dia buka?
King crab.
Oh.
Ini pula kukus
Okay.
Chabut ni.
Macam ni?
Chabut.
Macam ni?
Why did you take all?
That was nice.
Mm.
Wow, wow, wow. Mm. Ini sedap sana. Sedap. Okay.
Buka.
Buka macam mana?
Buka lah sendiri.
Macam mana? Macam mana? So you gotta buka macam mana? Hmm, but this one look. So this one.
Buka, then you put in, then you can eat.
How do you call it in my bag?
King crab.
Oh.
Ketam. Tak tahu bahasa Melayu. King Raja. Raja ketam.
Nak lagi? Enggak. Ini paling tengah. Kalau saya lah. Kenapa?
Ke.
Masa ini?
Ke. Buka lagi. Buka sama.
Oh. Oh. Careful, my love.
Kamera
sebab fokus kau makanan. Sedap. Siapa? Ayolah.
Pull them out.
Oh,
okay. Then, hello.
No. Saya no. Tak sama lah.
Sama je.
Sini tak ada banyak dalam.
Okay,
macam mana baby?
Tenang.
Oh macam tu.
Kita tengok. Yeay.
Ada apa yang dilakukan? Sedap, sedap sana.
I don't like this bite one.
Of course I don't. Memang sedap sana, kan? Give me the season.
Can you not copy me for once?
You're my wife, so. So nice, so lucky me. No. Mmm. Are you better? I know, because of Ramadan, I think I lost almost 5 kg, but today I'll gain back my weight. Makan semua. Careful, my love. This is so hard to open. Look. Oh, a little too much.
Mmm.
Sedapta.
Struggle-nya anak makan.
Ada berapa lagi?
1, 2
Lepas tu?
Tu?
Sudah
makan. Makan.
Ini nampak? Apa lagi?
Oyster. You know, it's very, very healthy. Very healthy. Thank you. Look at me. Look at me. Can you don't copy me?
I need to copy you on my wife.
I think after this you want to eat king crab.
Brilliant. What is this one doing?
My phone.
Finish! Must finish all. That's the agreement, remember? This one, we don't eat this.
Yeah.
Eat this one?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
There is a lot of that you see a potong moving. Aduh.
Ini nama apa?
Wait.
Mm. Alright. This one is not nice. Even the way it is. Sedap.
Tak
larat habis. So my wife is tired now, very tired.
Tak larat lah, tak nasi banyak kot tak habis.
Makanlah.
Kenyang.
Please makanlah.
Kenyang. So, jadi penyelesaiannya, macam mana nak buat? Simpan. Kita makan untuk sahur esok. So, kembali lagi esok. Esok dah sambung, kami sambung buat video sebab kenyang. So, stay tuned.
Hello guys,
back
at it again. Here we are, it's time for sahur. As you can see, we all look exhausted.
Sleepy
and tired. But what can you do? You need to wake up to eat to makan. Jangalupa, thank you, Sabu. Sabu.
Sabu. Sabu has to make a lamp again. Slow. Mm-hmm. Like, dia makan satu, satu, satu. Duk cari mumut nak makan. Pagi-pagi tak boleh kau nak buat mukbang. So, that's all for this video. Kita makan sahur dulu. Selamat berpuasa.
Selamat berpuasa. Thank you so much. Hope you like the video. And see you again in the next video.
Bye. Bye.